So
who do you think these guys are? Those who prove false, I guess.
Sorry about the intro movie.
Thomas too, we're just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing.
The game decided to cut out the intro movie, so I need to fix it with another video. The right video, but not the my game video.
It's held up this long.
Famous last words.
Oh, fuck. Oh. So, yeah, we're back at Uncharted 4. I fucking love this game.
These bridges are clearly not code.
There they are. Pirate code.
Not bad. I'm actually playing. Oh fuck. Last of Us. Off camera. And just need to catch up for the next Last of Us 2. And Naughty Dog is my absolute favorite in games. They are so fucking genius. Oh shit.
Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is.
Oh shit.
Elaborate.
How?
Hand.
Whoa.
Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial.
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed. Let's do better.
Let's do.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay.
Ah. Yeah. Oh, fucking cold.
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me.
There you go. Don't spill it over me, please. Thank you.
I'm gonna put it back in that big wheel thingy.
So, yeah. Now what?
All right, let's see what these wheels do.
Okay.
Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Okay.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing
black,
we're looking
white,
at Jesus, our good thief Dismas,
gray,
and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white,
white
cross is Dismas, so
gray,
the black one is Gestus.
Then we do like this, maybe? No, wait a second. Go back. Thank you. And then we take this one. Thank you. And then we take this one. Thank you. And then we like that. No, go back. Ah, fuck. Back. Drop it. Take the big wheel in. Like that. Then we take this one. Like
check
that.
It out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay. So
can it be?
Bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Oh shit. Let's see. Aye aye.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates, no make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom my bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test. Maybe it's not the only one.
Let's see here. Hula hula. Okay. Oh shit.
Hey, come here.
Come on, Sam.
Coming. Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
You're guessing right.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up.
Okay. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay. Oh shit.
Follow me.
Awesome.
They're sure not making this easy, are they? I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken. I guess we're a couple hundred years late.
Couple.
Let's see what's in here.
Nice.
There's a low ceiling here. Watch it.
Ow! Watch my ah?
Uh-huh.
Okay. See some light through here.
I want a trophy. No? Okay.
Ah, catacombs. That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
No treasure? No? Okay.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good.
Good.
Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, shit.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
Mm-hmm. My men have been a bit liberal with
the
dynamite.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No, I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. Now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe
she's a mean bitch.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on.
Huh.
Hey. It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Oh shit.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Hey, wait. You think she was right though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
John.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
Huh.
It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Here we go. Thank you.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Wait, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
How the hell should I go? Here. Yeah, something. There we go. I see. Here we go, Sam. I'm gonna help you, Sam. Watch your head, Sam.
Hang on. One crate coming up.
I thank you, good sir.
No, don't do anything. Just lock. Fuck you, man. Oh,
Jesus.
Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Or what's left of it.
I think we should go that way.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Spared no expense to hide 400 million bucks.
So this was the wrong way. Okay. Oh. Or? Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Now I see. Why the hell did I do that? Do that for... Oh, shit. Smart.
Hmm.
jump, asshole. Come on, let's go. I don't wanna waste no more time. What the fuck? So unnecessary.
Goes nothing.
Oh. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Thank you. Awesome. Thank you.
Here goes nothing.
Come on. Okay. Should I maybe... Maybe do like this?
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate. Okay. Made it. What's the plan?
Oh, fuck. Scared shit out of me.
We can hook our ropes onto this. That'll work.
Thank you.
Nathan!
What the fuck are you doing? Okay.
Boom. Here goes nothing. Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Shut up.
Okay. Made it. We can hook our ropes onto this. That'll work.
Fuck. Let's go. Fuck.
Who needs bridges?
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
Well, can't go through there.
How do we get through?
Over here.
Over here.
Yeah, exactly.
If this place wasn't completely falling apart, we'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Oh, shit.
Must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is... How the hell do we get to the other side?
Oh, shit.
What's this?
But I can read it by themselves. Otherwise, you need to wait for me.
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might be
worth a shot.
Okay.
There goes nothing.
Oh shit. Go.
Make the Nathan stop. You won't make it. You're too low.
I'll weigh it down. Go. Made it.
All right. Now, what about me?
Wait.
All that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Don't be glib.
Being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering. Any luck?
What the fuck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent.
Than
I think
I
so.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. There we go.
Whoa. Nice.
Hey, nice air time.
Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Go. Ooh. Whoa. Thank you.
I got you. There. Thanks.
There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
Okay, getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously, why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests?
Sam, do we want to try? Do we want to be the first?
I'll never get used to this.
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so
it's gotta be the coins.
Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Shit.
You recognize the shape?
No.
It's Madagascar.
Look. Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery, he's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery. Was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
Oh shit. Hi, Nadine.
Crap.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throw me out a window, didn't do it for you.
Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
Well, I'll leave it to Rafe. Yeah, right. He'll be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
Oh, shit.
It's not a crucifix.
Oh, shit.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Oh, shit. Oh shit, oh shit!
Get out of there, I'll cover you! On it!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, oh fuck! Oh fuck, fuck, fuck! Oh fuck.
That's my chance! Come on!
Come on, go, 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 go! Let's go. Oh shit.
What's the plan? I'm working on it.
What's the fucking plan? Where? Hi, Sam. Oh, fuck you.
Man,
shit.
We really kicked the hornet's nest, didn't we?
Yeah. Shut the fuck up and go. Shut the fuck up and go. Oh, shit. I didn't see that. Fuck you! Oh shit. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Bam! Fuck. Dynamite. Yeah, give me some dynamite. Let's go. No. Oh. Give me that. Oh shit. Shit. Yeah. Come on.
Long story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yes, please.
Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Oh, fuck.
Gotta take out
there now. Go team. Oh, man. Yeah. That's how the Nate brother do it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Stop right there. Fuck me. Give me the money. All the ammo, I mean.
Sam, sniper! Find cover!
Shit!
Okay, maybe I need it. Oh shit. Where? There we are. Oh fuck. Back and let's go. Wait. Let's go.
Keep running! Don't stop!
Here's our cue.
No! Yeah, kind of! Yeah! Yes!
Oh. Fuck.
Saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit!
Just keep heading down until we hit the water!
Yes. I love this game. Fuck you. Yeah. Oh, where are you going? Sam, wait for me, Sam. Oh, what the fuck? Shit. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Fuck you, man. Let's go. I'm on my way. Fuck you.
Get ready.
Fuck you and good night. Shit. shit. Oh. Bye bye. Sayonara, motherfuckers.
That was a close one, huh?
Shut up my goddamn plane, mate.
Sorry.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then.
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look. We're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... Yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas Cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Two was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar?
Kings Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
So I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
Let's go!
What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news, there's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure.
The fuck, man.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another
10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean...
You know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you, too.
Not so smart.